Richardson Olmstead Hotel Asylum. Is there anyone in here with us? My name's Victoria.
I'm Nicole.
We're hoping that there's someone here who wants to communicate with us. There are some things that are on the bed in front of me that you can touch, and they'll light up to show us that you're here with us.
Come on, don't be shy.
Did you see that? Thank you.
Who are you? Can you tell us your name?
Can you touch that flashlight again? Make it turn on?
Don't be shy.
Did
see that? Thank you.
Who are you? Can you tell us your name?
Couldn't hear anything. If you touched the flashlight before, can you touch it again? We can maybe communicate through the flashlight. Do you want to talk to us? Did you live here? Was this your room? Were you a nurse here? Is that a yes? Were you a nurse? Can you light up the light again if you were a nurse? If you're having trouble, you can use this camera. You can use all the electronics that we have. Take some power from them. Thank you. Were you a doctor here? No? Were you a nurse? Can you turn the flashlight on if you were a nurse? One, two, three. Were you a patient here? Can you turn the light on if you were a patient? So Nicole has the headphones on with the spirit box. She's under the Estes. I'm going to ask some questions and she's going to repeat everything that she hears through the spirit box. Is there someone still in here with us? You just turned the flashlight on. Can you go and talk through the spirit box over there? The little radio that she's holding? She'll be able to hear anything that you say. You don't have to be scared.
Apple.
Did you like apples? Is that your favorite fruit? I like apples too. Maybe there was an apple orchard out back. Can you tell us your name? Was this your room?
Tired.
Are you tired? I'm tired too. Have you been here a long time?
I am Marie.
Oh, hi Marie. Is that your name? It's a beautiful name. That's my mom's middle name. Oh, hi. Thank you so much.
Hold up.
Were you holed up in here? Did they not let you leave your room?
Are you lighting up the flashlight? What's your name?
Me.
Who's me? Do you want to talk to us? Light up the flashlight if you want to talk to us. Were you a patient here?
I've come a long way.
Are you still alive?
Are you scared?
What are you scared of? Can you tell me what you're scared of?
Hi.
You don't have to be scared of us. We're very friendly. What's your name? Can you tell me what your name is?
Ha 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 ha.
Do you want to talk to
us?
I
dare you.
Are you a friendly ghost? Who are you? Please talk to me. I don't believe in ghosts. Are you really there? Thank you. Now, can you please tell me your name?
Why?
Oh, I'd just like to know who I'm talking with. My name is Nicole.
It's okay.
Do you want to talk to me? I don't mean you any harm. I just want to know your story. Are you still here with us? Do you want to talk to us? Was that a yes? Do you want to tell me your name? It's okay if you don't.
Mary.
Hi, Mary. Thank you. Mary, were you a patient here?
Me.
Were you a patient here?
Yeah.
How old were you when you died?
Okay.
Did you die here? How old were you?
Thank you so much for communicating with us.